Every year, the Gallup poll asks Americans to rank the issues they worry about most, but the way those issues have changed over time might surprise you. Joining us now to talk about this is political analyst John Keller. What are the latest
numbers,
John?
Good to see you. How you doing?
Good to see you as well, John.
I don't want to break the plane of
the invisible line.
The invisible line, but I just did.
What are some of the main findings out of this poll this year?
Well, look, these poll results are obviously, they're always a reflection of the time we're living in. And over the years, the economy consistently tops the list. You remember the famous James Carville line from back in the early
90s. The economy, stupid.
That's right. That's right. Well, this year, 34% cited the economy. That's well down the list of top issues concerning people, and that's less than half the number in the same poll a decade ago. Now, that was 2008, a year of economic collapse in our country, but the fact is the economic boom has cleared space for other issues to take center
stage. People are not as concerned about the economy. That could be good news for Republicans and President Trump, given that they're in control right now. What might not be good news for them, people are very concerned about gun control right now.
Yeah, they are, and it's showing up in the survey here. Keep in mind, even with all the marches over the years, all the school shootings, well-publicized, guns have and gun control have failed to make this survey most years. But this year, a little bit different. 51% are citing guns as a major concern. That ties it for second place with a couple of other issues. And it's just remarkable. This survey was taken in the first week of March, a couple of weeks after the mass murder of students at that Parkland, Florida high school. So clearly it's in the news, saturation news coverage on people's minds. It'll be interesting to see if that number holds up, because it's unprecedented for this many Americans to say guns are one of their top concerns.
There was a lot of cynicism after Parkland. Oh, this will be in the news for a couple of weeks, then people will forget about it. People will forget about this shooting. It seems to have not happened. It might be an issue in 2018 in midterms. That would be bad.
We'll see.
Republicans.
Yep.
How about we have kind of the President Trump scandals over the past few years? We have the Trump-Russia probe, Stormy Daniels, Karen McDougal. They've been in the news a lot. Is that registering with voters at all in this Gallup poll?
You know, I get a lot of email from people saying, well, the Mueller investigation, Trump and Stormy, that's all you guys in the media are ever talking about, and we don't care about that. Well, you know what? You've got plenty of company, if that's your feeling. The Gallup survey did not register any of those issues in its top 10 list of issues people are concerned about, just not making the cut. And I think that speaks to the fact that those inflame the political junkies and the super partisans on either side. The average American got much too much on their platter to worry that much about that.
Well, I think there's also a sense of, let's see what Robert Mueller finds. We can be concerned at that point if it's not taken care of.
Other polls do show people are taking those issues seriously, and they, you know, are concerned if there was collusion. They don't like that. Strong majorities say that. But as of now, it's just not really top of mind for most people.
Gun control, a major concern. What was one of the other major concerns for people in this Gallup?
Well, you know, another 51%, same number that cited gun issues, say they're very concerned with runaway government spending and the budget deficit. And also another 40% say they're worried about the size of government and the power it wields. Now, these are sort of hardy perennials in this Gallup poll.
Sure.
People often cite concern about that. I was struck by the 51% worried about government spending and deficits. Congress, the Republican Congress, has been acting like no one cares about that anymore. What was a big issue for them a few years back is now, well, forget it, let's just write some more checks. But the public still cares.
The government debt grew by $1 trillion in just the last 6 months. It is exploding.
People get that, I think.
What did Gallup find was the number one issue that people worry about, and were you surprised by the results?
You know, you'd think, well, I don't know, nuclear war, the opioid crisis, opioids, drug use definitely did make the list. That was a major concern of 45%. But the big winner was, drumroll please, health care. 55%, the availability and affordability of health care. So I think what you're seeing there is, certainly people were anxious for many years about Obamacare, rising premiums, what did it mean? If you like your doctor, can you keep your doctor? Now, in the Trump era, in the era of Republican control, other people are anxious about losing the benefits they have under Obamacare. Add it together, and you've got a whole big stew of anxiety out there over health care.
And certainly, Democrats are going to look at that 55% number and know that they have a winning issue come 2018. Given the Republicans tried to revoke it, they couldn't quite do it.
If they have some answers to those lingering concerns about Obamacare,
they
yes.
need to come up with answers. They all do.
John Keller.
John Keller always has answers, everyone.
Yeah,
much more on this Gallup poll here at CBSBoston.com.